table is another kind of reminder. Whenever you come to the table, Jesus says, your job is to remember me. Remember that I am the bread of life. Remember my way. Remember my agenda. Remember what I tried to teach you. Remember me. Jesus gives his disciples a table as a reminder. He reminds us that at the world's table, there's scarcity, but at this table, there is abundance. At the world's table, only a select few are invited, but at this table, all who want to come may eat. At the world's table, there is meanness. At the Lord's table, there is love. At the world's table, there is uncertainty. At the Lord's table, there is hope and faithfulness. Jesus says, I know you're going to forget sometimes. I'm going to give you a table as a reminder, and it's not going to be an empty table like the one they experienced at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. It's going to be a table that I have prepared for my own self, with my own self. You are the body of Christ. On the table is the body of Christ. You are cleansed by the blood of Christ. On the table is the blood of Christ. The table is a reminder that